Hey guys, James here, and this is a walkthrough for Warriors Orochi 3 Ultimate. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. Today we are off to Battle of Yan Province. The recommended team is Neme, Diao Chan, and Ayane. And I think I'll be playing this stage on the hard difficulty because I have two out of the three characters are overpowered right now. Nor will be too easy.
ヨーマと英雄たちの戦いが熾烈を極める中、勢いを増したヨーマ軍は大軍で演習へと攻め寄せていた。その事態を重く見た異界の勇者ネメアは、異界の忍び、アヤネ、三国の舞姫、朝鮮と共に、ヨーマが満ちる知恵と赴く。元いた世界は違っても、
悪しき者を倒したいという思いは一つ。三人は運命を重ね、今戦場へと降り立つ。この地には妖魔の闇の力が満ちている。噂は真実だったようだ。
でも変ね。妖魔の大半は私たちに見向きはしない。他の何かに気を取られているようですね。
ですが、一体何に？誰かが妖魔と交戦している可能性があるなら、だとすれば、その者が危険だ。もう少し妖魔に近づこう。もし襲われている者がいるなら、救いたい。Sorry,
in this stage we're introduced to another character from another game.
ヨーマで満ちているな。闇のものを一掃する。敵だ！敵が来たぞ！何？背後からも敵だぞ！ええ、さっさとあいつを倒すんだ！
So our first task, as Diao Chan explained, is that we must take the surrounding garrisons to lure out the enemy officers, because most of this map is closed off to us. Now you don't want to get too carried away and wander too far away from the main camp. The reason why you want to stay close to the main camp is due to the fact that lots of enemy officers will sneak by you to attack your main camp, and it will become under attack and it could, you know, fall and you could lose the stage. So don't wander too far away or you have to do a lot of backtracking and it's going to be very annoying. Now even though I'm playing on hard and Neme seems to be extremely underleveled, he is still able to hold his own. Because when it comes to Warriors Orochi and Dynasty Warrior games, the game is not very balanced correctly. Neme is still able to deal a lot of damage on his own. But then again, the enemies do hit like trucks due to the fact that I'm playing on hard, so that's why I have Ayane and Diao Chan babysitting him.
さすがの働きじゃ。
死。
私が出よう。
暴れやがって。
おい、もっと人数を集めてこい。
石章を開けたから今だ。一気に突き進む。
まずは妖魔の増援を止めるべきね。あそこを抑えれば本陣が楽になるはずよ。
Now before you head to the next garrison, I advise you guys to head back to the main camp due to the fact that reinforcements are heading towards it. I made the mistake once of just starting off forward. I'm actually going to quickly take this garrison and eliminate the threat on this side first, and then head back to the center to deal with the reinforcements, and then finally head down through the narrow paths towards the next garrison. This map will take a lot while due to the fact that you travel around a lot. Now, if you're wondering why I'm not using Ayane's air special attack, it's due to the fact that it's pretty much kind of useless. It extends your combo and deals extra damage, but that's about it. I'd rather have Ayane land after the air triple and then start attacking normally. Diao Chan's air special also extends your combo a little bit more and increases the damage, but also it's very hard to continue afterwards.
ならば対決し乗り越えるまで本陣が落ちないよう死力を尽くす。
Now also you don't want to take too long to get down to this garrison because your allies here could start struggling, and if they fall it's also game over. But I'm gonna quickly eliminate this officer here behind this garrison because this eventually does open up and he's gonna sneak into the main camp. And I want that to come back to get me. Let me get him out of the way first.
放置すれば本陣が危うい。
Now once again, we have to go back to the main camp because enemies are heading towards it again. I already told you, there's gonna be a lot of backtracking this one. However, the good part is that all but one gate is open now. Which means you can take shortcuts now. Finally, the main camp should be good for the rest of this stage. Now we can assist our allies struggling down south.
ここにいるのよ。あら、抜け人の私を追ってきたの。勘違いしないで。因縁に曇るな。今は完全の闇を払うぞ。
And our guest character is Kasumi! Now after you rescue her, more reinforcements will appear. Now all the reinforcements are going to close in towards all of us here in the stadium. So technically you can just stay in the stadium with them all to come, But rather than get swarmed all at once, I'm going to defeat a few of them and then head back to the stadium, because they do split up as you can see. Now our next task is to ambush the new reinforcements, Wukong and Kiyomori, by jumping off the cliff and surrounding them in a pincer attack. I think Kasumi and Ayane will be volunteering for this. And since I am Ayane, Danzo will be taking that slot, but I'm still going to go there too. I like the fact that when I use the characters and the substitutes, all are somewhat related to the characters I'm using. For example, Danzo is clearly a ninja to replace Ayane, and Wang Yuan is Diao Chan's father against his relation. And of course, that one mystic ally officer is technically Neme. Alright, with Wukong out of the way, we can finally end the stage with defeating Kiyomori.
敵の体に挑もうてか。
私でよければお相手しましょう。
これ聞かせろ。
敵将討ち取りました。
せいぜいあがくがいい。
ああ、見事なものよ。ここはおとなしく引き下がろうぞ。
龍馬が引いていく。この戦い我らの勝利だ。
世の混迷が続く限り私は参りましょう。
ここにも異世界の風景が混ざり込んだか。幼者の影響の大きさが知れるな。
あの、先ほどはお世話になりました。私はこれで失礼します。
少女よ、ここは妖魔のはびこる世界。勝手を知らずに単独で動くのは危険だ。
かすみさんでしたね。よろしければ私たちとご一緒しませんか。でも私は。
行くあてがないなら好きにすれば。
あやね、本当にいいの。
言っておくけど、元の世界に戻るためよ。その方法を探すのにあんたを利用するだけ。あんたはそれなりには強いわ。だから何かの役に立つかもしれないでしょ。
あやね、ありがとう。朝鮮さん、ネメアさん、これからよろしくお願いします。
完全なる勝利だ。この大地に息づき。
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.